How to remove facial verification in Binance. Hello guys, so let us begin. First of all, if you don't have Binance, you can download it from App Store or Google Play Store. After you've downloaded it, you can create an account, get your account verified, and use it for your needs. Now, after you've verified your account, you will need the facial verification in Binance. Now, if you want to remove that, you can check everything in the app and every settings, but you won't find an option to remove the facial verification, because whenever Binance uses facial verification, they compare your face with the documents you have provided and the photos that you have provided. Only then, after Binance has made sure that you are you, it allows you to use your Binance account. Now, for security reasons, Binance will not be able to remove your facial verification, or you won't be able to remove facial verification, because Binance has major safety procedures and policies. So yeah, you cannot really remove your facial verification in Binance. So just go with it and use it. It keeps you safe, it keeps your account safe. And yeah, that is basically it for this video. Thanks for watching guys, that is all. Stay tuned for more, and bye bye, take care.